running, jumping, learning at school, or even just playing video games requires a lot of energy. And if you run out of energy, then you need to refuel by eating. If the food that you eat is converted inside your body to generate energy that you can use for many things. This process is called cellular respiration and happens inside your body. Your cells use the glucose from your food and oxygen from the air you breathe and turn it into energy, water, and carbon dioxide gas that ends up in your exhaled breath. Do you want to see cellular respiration in action? How can you do that? Here is a demonstration of how you can measure the amount of carbon dioxide produced by cellular respiration in your exhaled breath. This is how it works. Take a cup of water and add an indicator that turns the water blue-green. Then exhale through a straw into the solution and create lots of bubbles full of carbon dioxide. The gas will turn the solution light green. Here is another question. What if your body suddenly needs lots of extra energy, for example, when you exercise? Do you think the amount of carbon dioxide in your breath will increase or decrease? Find out by measuring how fast your solution changes color in this experiment. To see written instructions for this lesson plan, as well as thousands of other fun science and engineering project ideas, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.